New at noon today, I-65 southbound is still closed in the Jemison area, and right now crews are still working to clear the scene where an 18-wheeler overturned. State troopers are detouring traffic around this. And if you're traveling I-65 southbound, you'll need to take exit 231. That's the Highway 31 exit. It'll take you around the closure and back onto I-65.